नमस्कार डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड यू आर स्टेइंग इनडोर्स। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ न्यू लेसन फ्रॉम योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक, दिस वन, एंड लेसन 17, पेज नंबर 44। देयर यू कैन सी इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच प्रीपोजिशन। So at first we must know what is a preposition. So a preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun to the other parts of in a sentence. You can see the definition I have written on the blackboard. A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun to the other words in a sentence. So to clarify it better, I have written some examples, that are in, on, at, of, etc. So there are some examples in the sentences like the cat is on the table. So here the cat is the noun and the table is also a noun, but there is a relation between the cat and the table, that is the on. So where the cat is on the table. Then we live at Bardhaman. So we is the pronoun here and Bardhaman is the noun. So here we and Bardhaman, there is a relation between we and Bardhaman. Then the relation is at. So we live at Bardhaman. So here preposition is at. June comes after May. June comes after May. Here there are two nouns, one June, another May. And between these two nouns, there is a preposition which clarifies the relation between the June and May. So this is the preposition. The sun sets in the west. Here sun is the noun and west is also a noun. So noun, two nouns, there is a preposition which connects the two nouns, that is in. Raju is sitting beside me. Raju here is the noun and me is the pronoun. And between this noun and pronoun, there is a preposition, that is beside. So I'll repeat that once again. The cat is on the table. On is the preposition. We live at Bardhaman. Here at is the preposition. June comes after May. After is the preposition here. The sun sets in the west. Here in is the preposition. Raju is sitting beside me. Here beside is the preposition. So it gets clear that preposition is a word that has the relation between a noun or a pronoun to the other words in a sentence. So that other parts of the sentence can be noun or can be pronoun. There are some exercise questions that we live in Kolkata. The birds are flying over the tree. So which is the preposition here? Over. The cat is on the table, which I have written. The clouds are above us. above is the preposition here. Rekha is standing near the wall. So here Rekha and wall, there are two nouns, but the relation establishes here the near. January comes before February. Here before is the preposition because it gives the relation between January and February. May comes after April. After, he comes to school by car. Here there are two preposition, one is to and another is by. They found a ball behind the sofa. Behind is the preposition. The river flows under the bridge. Here under is also a preposition. So that's all for today. I hope you have got today's lesson about the preposition. So practice them in your home. Stay safe. Namaskar.